We will not be doing any negotiation over the debt ceiling.
You say that there'll be no negotiating. You will not negotiate anything involving spending?
In the past, we have seen this, we have seen both Republicans and Democrats come together to deal with this issue. It is one of the basic items that Congress has to deal with, and it should be done without conditions. So there's going to be no negotiation over it. This is something that must get done.